All new this afternoon, Beaumont Police need your help identifying this person. On Friday at 2 in the afternoon, police responded to a convenience store on South 11th Street to a robbery. The suspect went into the store, held the clerk at gunpoint, and took money from the cash register. He and another person left the store in a white SUV, according to police. Now, if you have any information of who could be in that surveillance video, please contact Crime Stoppers at 833-TIPS.